Ik ben Noam Schmid.
Mijn naam is Chungus.
Mijn mama is Hollandska.
I really like her here.
EAL at the BSN means English as an additional language. Children who come in with very little English, sometimes they have only one word, sometimes they can speak English but have no written or reading skills in English, are provided with English as an additional language support.
When I just first started at BSN, I didn't even know English, but when I was about five, I learned it.
Chingis now is a very sociable boy and he's very bubbly and lively and has lots of friends. But at the beginning, as with many of the children when they're beginners, it's not so easy for them to socialise. Obviously, they don't have the social language, so it's difficult for them to communicate in a positive way. But in the small group, they can really start to practice their social skills and they can start to learn some new language. So we can really focus on their specific language needs, their specific grammar needs.
I joined the BSN a year and a half ago and I could hardly speak any English. I could only say yes or no. Now I've even got people saying to me that I sound English, and that is really nice for me.
When Venka started at the BSN, she began learning English in very small groups or individual lessons outside the classroom. But she progressed so well that she could join the other children, and then the EAL support is in the classroom in her normal lessons.
Having good English has really helped me to win awards in school. For example, for science, kindness and homework.
It's always a real pleasure to see children like Wemke progress so well at the BSN. Of course, she's worked very hard, but we're really proud of the part we play in helping these children to learn English.
When I first came to the BSN, I didn't really know how to speak English. When I first came here to school, I didn't really feel confident about speaking English, but now I really feel confident. Now I know how to make friends at school and the lessons are easier now.
He was very nervous at the start, but not in an inhibiting way. He was always set out to do whatever was asked of him the best he could. Really appreciated any extra help he could be given.
I've got loads of different friends that speak another language. When we play outside in the playground, and we all speak English, so we can speak to each other.